All right, so when it gets to three, I need you to count down.
All right.
Ready?
Five, four,
three, two, one. All right.
Perfect.
That should help with the audio. I know, because we're going to be desynced, and like in our ears, you sound a little bit ahead of me, but that's fine. So this is Overwatch. Why are we recording this? Well, I want to play with Carlos. And I still need to record a bunch of videos. So here we are. This is a pretty cool map.
Yeah.
You know what's really fun about this is how fucking oversaturated this goddamn game is going to be by the time we get around to this. There's going to be millions of Overwatch videos. No one is going to watch this.
Where are you, Nick?
I got caught on loading platforms, and then I remembered I can't sprint as Bastion. My screen was not very riveting at the moment. Alright, let's do this. Do you see them? Or are they at a spawn point somewhere?
Yeah.
Where?
I just went straight to the defense spot and I dropped down.
Yeah, me too. Well, this seems like a pretty decent spot, especially if they can't hit me from there. Fucking Bastion. I think... It is alarming how many Bastions have just destroyed us, and I like using that power for good. Is that your healing gun? Behind you,
yeah.
People coming. Get ready to heal Bad Dog, whatever his name is. Come on. Oh, guy up top. Dead guy, almost dead guy up top.
They're coming in from the left side.
Okay, it looks like the right side to me.
I have a bunch of turrets on that side.
This is not riveting stuff, but...
Yeah. Because they haven't really launched an offensive. No.
I saw one Roadhog, and I think I saw a Soldier 76, but I'm not sure who else they're using. I can see them through the window. Can't shoot through the window, though. You know what I just realized, and I didn't realize it until this very point? There's no minimap. Oh, guy. Nope, I don't want to die. Let me live. Bastion can heal himself because he's a cheater.
This is true.
Guy over here.
My weapon. Okay, I have really no like attacking capabilities for the most part with her.
I got sniped. Not doing a great. Oh, it was Hanzo. Fucking. I wasn't even doing any damage to him. That dude rinsed me. We're in a defense, right? This doesn't really seem like a good time to be Reinhardt, though.
Yeah.
It just doesn't really fit. I need to find a good position and start holding it down. I mean, we're holding the defense, it's just... We're not really doing well on, like, kills. They're not doing very well in getting to us.
They're not really good.
Which is just boring for us.
Yeah. Oh,
alright. Oh, hang on, guy right here. Shopping. Guy right here, Soldier 76.
Yeah, I'm going to change to a much more proactive character.
You want to be more offensive?
Yeah.
I think you're plenty offensive already. They're all up the defense point now.
Alright.
They're all up in our grill.
I'm becoming Junkrat.
Junkrat, I wouldn't really recommend this kind of thing, but that's normally. Right now, they're not really trying anything, so...
Yeah.
Go nuts.
Only so I can just lob grenades and keep them penned into the respawn area. Because they are really, like... This feels like when we played the AI and how the AI just, like, didn't really launch any offensives.
Ugh. I saw a guy come up behind two guys on the ceiling and, like, he just did nothing.
Okay, here we go. Here's a gunfight and I already died.
Speaking of Junkrat, I think I just got killed by one.
Try a tracer, actually.
I can't do that. Triggered.
Really?
So, I didn't think I'd like this game.
Neither did I. You know how I hate multiplayer games.
Yeah. And most things.
I wish that I didn't spend money on Star Wars Battlefront, so that way I could have bought this game.
To an extent, but we bought that a while ago.
Yeah.
I don't really feel that guilty about it.
I do. Think about it all the time.
Still?
Yeah. Because for the most part, I used to have it on my console. Just staring at me at how I didn't play.
One day I'll be as big and strong as you. Just looking to a giant mech in the background. That is not helping us. Looks like he's shooting for Pacific Rim 2. Yeah, they have a Junkrat over here. Oh, I got him. Ah! Oh,
crap, they're starting to actually lead an attack now.
I hate Junkrat, because I killed him, but he laid a trap right as he died. Ah!
Oh, wow, who's the character who can fly like... Oh, that's Pharah.
Yeah, I don't mind Pharah, but I feel like for someone who's using so many explosives, not really doing that much damage.
Yeah, that's actually kind of my beef with like Junkrat too.
Even her special, it just kind of felt like weak to me. Like I rinsed through the AI opponents when I was like training with her, but then against players, it's like it just doesn't work. Like how this pretty much just turned into deathmatch.
Yeah, the other team is. Just
ooh.
Lay down, Junkrat.
I'm gonna be the turret. Junkrat blew me up. Cool. You know, I keep forgetting to heal in between. I might have to change to someone.
What are you doing here?
This is why. That fucking asshole. He was fighting the guy who was Roadhog on our team, and he just, like, led him right into me. And so he blew up both of us. We won, but I did not feel like a win.
Yeah, that felt, like, just so dull.
Yeah. Every time. It's always Reaper or Bastion. I didn't get any good defense skills. I hate watching these and just like you're just watching bad players and just like they happen to catch them at a good time. Also, two of them rage quit. That kind of explains things.
Okay, yeah.
Like how did their Bastion do more than me? Oh, they see another one quit.
They were just playing defense the entire time. He's really dull.
Yeah.
That was not typical of this game. If for some reason you people won't.
No, this. I mean, unless people have been living under a rock, Overwatch is pretty. First one of the day, plus 1500 XP. Overwatch is pretty fast normally.
Yeah.
You know what I don't like though, because it's sort of like comes from the same vein as a Team Fortress. It feels kind of like they almost ripped every game mode off, like. Have you found, like, a straight-up just deathmatch game?
I like that there's no deathmatch.
I like, don't get me wrong, I like objective-based games, but I would have liked, like, a deathmatch type thing, too. Like, we can have both.
I that's why I enjoyed Team, like, for a period of time, my two games on rotation, like, freshman year of high school, was Team Fortress 2 and COD. And I preferred Team Fortress in the way that I didn't have to always go out for kills. But then again, I enjoyed COD because, like, the deathmatch I felt really good in. Let me try Winston.
I'll do McCree again. in high school, that was about the time when I was playing COD a lot. And I also switched between 360 and PS3, so it was mostly Call of Duty 4. I gotta get used to doing... Oh, there's another McCree, too. Damn it. Every time. Who are you playing as? Are you playing as the one you told me you wouldn't play as?
Yep.
You fucking lied to me. He looks pretty cool. You're the first person I've seen play as him.
I saw his animated short today.
I haven't watched any of the Overwatch stuff.
Yeah, I watched the two that are out. Just to understand why that girl looked up to Tracer.
And you said you figured it out. Did you figure out why?
She's a funny character.
Yeah, funny isn't role model, like...
Yeah, but, like, she's, like, a cool, spunky girl who's just, like...
Just her accent.
Okay, what is your beef with Australia?
I just think it's really funny. Just, like, it's such a weird accent for her to have, I feel like. Hey, let's find a different exit since they're fucking camping this one. I don't want to get fucking pigeonholed.
I love it.
Remember that match where it's, like, we had, like, a 20-minute match, and it was just, like... The first thing that happened was just everyone fucking they fucking just destroyed us.
Yeah.
Where it's just like someone took Bastion, just shot all the way in the entrance and killed like four people. Also, stunning a Mercy and killing them from behind felt very good. So McCree uses a pistol. Would you think that's close range or long range?
It's a pistol. I'd say close range.
Yeah, especially since I can't aim it. Always that one asshole sitting on top. Oh, actually, that's a Bastion. That could work out. Oh, someone went Junkrat. Oh, man, this is a terrible spot for us to fight from.
Yeah, this... up a hill.
Yeah, like... Oh, it's a Mercy. I can do this. Oh, I punched her. Turns out hitting girls doesn't work, kids.
I put us in the shield if you want to come get in the shield.
If I want to respawn, yeah. I'll try.
Man. They have support classes. They actually have support classes.
So, I think I'm going to switch to Reinhardt after this, because I thought they said we were on attack, but we're not. This is very clearly defense.
Well, technically we are we're moving the thing forward.
Yeah, but we're defending it. We're in a fixed point. They have to come to us. All right, let's see. Hang on. Wow, just blew my entire clip on the wall next to him. GG.
That's awesome. I love that.
All right, I'm gonna. This actually seems like a decent time for Reinhardt, who I want to get better with, so I'm gonna try using him.
I kind of like using Bastion actually.
I didn't mind Bastion. Oh, there's... Are you the one creating the teleport?
No. I'm not creating a teleport. I'm creating a... That's a shield.
Who has the teleport? Oh, that was brutal. I do not feel good about that one. I squished a D.Va against the wall.
Aw, damn. The person who creates the teleport is the...
Oh, yes!
I think that's Mercy.
Do we have a Mercy on our team?
How do we find out who's on our team?
Well, I'm about to respawn, so I can tell you then. I'm trying to remember Reinhardt's abilities and doing a terrible job at it. Also, you know, I went right at a Soldier 76 when he was using a special, which was not wise. Well, this person is that's a Widowmaker on ours, and then someone else has what looks like a Soldier 76, then a Bastion. Huh. I fucked up. Alright. I always like... Ugh. Let me see. I'm trying to remember my abilities.
Oh, crap. They have set up a barrier.
It's okay. I am Reinhardt.
I really do enjoy so far.
I love doing this, by the way. Just walking through and just like, what are you guys gonna do? Ah, I fucking missed.
Oh, there we go.
I like that charge is so powerful, but putting on L3 is terrible. It works for every other character's abilities, but it's difficult to like keep your aim and use it. Okay, yeah. Teleporter was created by Soul something, so whoever they're...
Oh, damn it.
Whoever they're playing is. Oh, from the side. Alright, they got him.
Where are you at? Oh, here. Reinhardt. Here we go.
Oh, I don't know where he's gone. Must kill Mercy!
Did damn. Did she succeed though?
She showed Mercy. Okay, so we're right at the last point.
Yeah.
And we've got 7 minutes.
Damn.
That teleporter is super goddamn handy.
Yeah. Then again, it's once you... For the other team, it's very easy if you can get it there.
We did.
Oh, we already won. Never mind. Goddamn, I guess all the good players are at work today?
Maybe. We were not having this much luck yesterday. And I don't feel like I don't feel like we did very well. Maybe the good players are on our team for once.
I don't feel like we're even playing that well to warrant the victory.
No. We had some hard-fought victories yesterday. And some hard-fought losses.
Yesterday I felt like an actual champ. Like, once we figured out, when I was like Widowmaker and you were Reinhardt with your shield, I was like, oh, this is actually...
Yeah, we found a good combination. We'll go with... I think I'm going to have to give it to Bastion, because that turret mounted on the thing did us a lot of good.
That's what I went with.
Very rarely do I vote for the other team. Very rarely do I need to.
Yeah, true.
Usually they're, I don't know. Not as good? Okay.
Six eliminations, 5 kills.
It's not bad. So how do you like... What's the name of the gorilla?
Wilson.
How do you like him?
As an attacker, he's very good. I'm interested to see how he's going to do on defense, because I can see, because he throws down a shield, and I can see that doing really well. But I can also, and like he has a great maneuverability. Let me check. All right, he only has one attack though.
Hmm.
But his cannon, it feels weird because it works, but yet it doesn't work at the same time.
That's kind of weird.
I'm not fully comfortable playing with him yet, so. Like, Junkrat, I figured out how to use his power-ups effectively, but his, like, main gun pisses me off in that the damage doesn't feel like, I don't feel like I'm killing that many people all the time.
My thing with these kind of games, just multiplayer games in general, is that I kind of go back and forth from doing really well to really poorly. So it's tough for me to get like a sense. It's like, am I good with this character? Like, I think I'm good with Bastion, but maybe I just didn't have that many good opportunities that first game.
Oh, wait, does that actually hurt people? I think it does.
Well, you're a giant gorilla. I would hope that a slam like that would do something.
I thought that was a traversal thing like Widowmaker.
All right, guys, we're ready.
You're pointed the wrong way.
All right, guys, no, I'm not. What are you talking about?
They come out through that doorway over there.
We're going forward.
No, we're defending this. We're making sure they don't
move. Oh. I kind of wish you could switch to Widowmaker. The combo we had was pretty good.
I'll try that, depending on how many kills.
Where are they? Right over here?
Yeah.
Ah, that didn't work.
Aw, damn, that did not go that
they're
far.
They're not over there. Oh, they went from the side, the same side we came out. I didn't do anything. Shield! I hope my teammates realize they can shoot through this. I think they figured it out.
Oh, there's someone up there.
Yeah, they kind of made it around that. That little chokehold's not working anymore.
No. Okay.
Oh, I missed him. Every time. There we go.
Alright,
they're coming from the spawn point this time. And they're behind.
If I get killed again, I think I want to switch to Mercy, just so we can throw down some portals.
Yeah.
And I can keep you healed.
Did we have a Mercy? Are you sure it was Mercy who was doing that?
Yeah, I think so. I'll check. Once I die, I'll check the thing. Damn, this is...
Yeah, this is the kind of fight. This seems harder. Is this the... No.
Oh, they're actually getting... They moved it a little bit.
Yeah.
They're not really... still not that good at this game.
Why is the timer so low on this one? It was so high on the other one. Are there checkpoints that give them extra time? I think games like this do that sometimes.
Yeah, if you get to... you see those white markers on the... On the once they get there, they change it.
Charge! Yes! Oh, that felt so good!
Alright, I'm changing to Mercy, I think. OBC, kill an ally, fly to the ally. Nope, ooh. That's on her.
They used some real good teamwork there. I was about to fuck up this Tracer, and then I got attacked from the side. I was aiming my charge. Tracer is like paper, I can definitely kill her. Did you change the Mercy? Someone put a portal down.
I'm figuring out what character actually does the portal.
Yeah, it's someone who's with us. I think it's that one Sorb or whatever. Sorbet, it looks like. That's who's playing it. The one playing as Sorbet is the one who put the portal down. So does my special just stun everyone in like a cone? I think so. Yeah.
Then I'm gonna switch to Widowmaker.
Ooh. Not bueno. Huh, I will defend the line. I did not defend the line. I was alone. I think they destroyed the portal. Or someone was just hiding. God damn it. Yeah, this is harder. And they just gained some extra time.
Yeah, oh god. God damn. I was reading on Reddit, like, someone was playing against a team full of Tracers, and I was like, god damn, that sounds nightmarish.
Against them?
Yeah, because...
I feel like it would be that great.
It would be... It's because they're really fast. So as long as... If you stay really well coordinated, you should be able to...
Keep running into a group of them. They're staying grouped up, and we're not.
Yeah. I switched to the engineer guy. So I'm going to just build a turret, because it doesn't seem, so far from what their classes look like, they don't have anyone who's got like that long range.
I also just answered my own thing. If they're grouping up, then there's a very obvious choice on who I have to be. The group up destroyer. Ah, see, the four of you decided to fight us together. Well, just have to do something about that.
Oh, they're coming up top.
Yep. Oh, that they're dead. Boom. Another one. I don't like Reaper. From the side, Tracer just teleported behind me. She's behind your turret.
Fuck you, Tracer.
She killed your turret.
Yes.
Did you get her?
No. The other person did.
I can't, because I can't hit her from this position. Alright, repair. Repairing is like reloading. I always forget to do it. Well, no, I remember a reload, but it's like you have to train yourself to heal yourself, too. Alright, we're doing okay here. Thanks for the armor boost.
You're welcome. Yeah, we're doing... We have 2 minutes, and they haven't even...
Tracer's up here again. I need help. And another person.
Oh, fuck these people.
I know, they're like rats. They're not even looking to their defend point. They're just, like, spreading out. Okay, that helped a lot.
Well, my turret?
No, the exovision. That tracer's coming right through here. Bam! Ah! Fucking behind this teleporting little...
She's right here.
She's gonna kill me. Got her.
There you go.
I need another armor boost, thanks. I don't know. I guess they're all just back there.
Yeah, they're coming up.
I can't see them.
You should move up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You have the benefit, unlike my turret, of having the ability to move forward.
Oop, there's Tracer again, trying to run past us. She's going to hit us from behind. Fuck you, D.Va.
I'm going to move my turret up.
Oh. Oh, someone got gunned down over there. I recognize that fire. I think they had a Bastion too.
Oh, fuck. 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 Oh, they're coming up on the top. That's where they're
got
coming
him. From. Thanks. I'll stand next to your turret. That's where Tracer always tries to come. They might have followed her. I don't see anyone, though. Oh, they're coming from the top. Okay. Oh,
yeah.
There she is.
I took away my turret, so... Someone else built the turret.
Yeah, Tracer's still up here.
Deploy multiple turrets?
I don't know.
I thought... Oh, wait, Tracer came back.
Yeah, you need to take care of her, because I'm trying to defend the thing over here.
I got shot up while I was figuring out if I could...
Where is she, though? Why do I have purple on me? There she is again!
We're gonna win.
I know. Huh! Cannon salute! I don't really use my special as a Bastion, just because I think... I think the minigun's better than like the turret, like the actual like exploding turret. Damn it!
Damn it! All
that. Just one play of the game. Oh, he did pretty early on. So I don't like that. I don't like when the play of the game is like really early on. It's like really we peaked that early. Also, he's the reason that Tracer was starting to teleport more. Man, I get nothing. Yeah, might as well. Oh, wait, I voted for the wrong one. Alright, that's fine. Oh, yeah, I guess that character that Sorrent was playing as also can build turrets, because she had, like, most turret kills or something. Oh, I got a loot box. I'm gonna open it. So let's back out. So, do you have any go-to characters yet?
Thordenberg or whatever the...
Why are you so bad with names?
Torbjorn.
Oh, the dwarf.
Yeah, and then I also, like... Actually, I'm kind of moving away from Junkrat, and now I kind of like Widowmaker a bit more, and also Winston.
Hmm. I'm a big fan of Bastion. I like Reinhardt and McCree. And those are the only ones I really like taking the time to get good at. Yeah, for the most part, It's tough for me to play other ones. Alright, let me invite you again. Get ready for your really... Oh, you invited me? Huh? I'm no longer the showrunner here?
It's because you left the group when...
You left the group, it said.
Well, it automatically kicks us both out of the group.
Yeah. When... I tried playing D.Va. She's okay. I wasn't finding it a ton of fun. I haven't tried Roadhog really yet. Symmetra is the one that creates the portal. You should look into her.
She... Oh, I guess maybe that's her, like, ultimate power-up move? Because...
A portal seems like a weird ultimate power-up move.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Makes sense.
Not really, because that's a support...
Estimated time was 22 seconds.
That's a support thing.
True, but...
I didn't like Mei from what I played.
I've seen good things. I was watching some... I was on the Overwatch subreddit.
So you're just going full in on this.
I just wanted to read, like, what it was about. Like, I just wanted to get to know the game more.
Mm.
And also, I was on... It stemmed from I was on subreddit drama, and someone was talking... Some guy started bitching about League of Legends and how... Why does everyone keep on bringing up League of Legends out of nowhere? What's Roadhog like?
I've seen a lot of people use them. Just try them out. Let me try Widowmaker.
Yeah, you deport a teleport for Symmetra. But we're on the offensive.
No tank heroes. Alright, I'll be Reinhardt. I'll be that guy.
Tracer. I'm gonna go with Tracer.
Okay.
I wanna get good at Tracer. Because it reminds me of Scout from Deep Fortress, and that was like, I was the engineer and I was Scout.
I didn't really find a class I liked in Team Fortress. Might be why I didn't keep playing it. What the? Is D.Va a superhero? That's D.Va.
Where's D.Va?
On the movie poster.
Oh, they're all superheroes.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, see, you're clearly not in with the lore.
No, I'm not. Make a single player campaign, then I will be. Also, I like how we're all in the starting area because we didn't realize we can leave. We can't leave. Never mind.
Yeah. They get 30 seconds to prepare.
Reinhardt has a terrible jump.
I'm like, why don't you just leave us in the, like, menu instead of, like...
I don't know.
Right now.
Have you tried seeing which of the environment is destructible?
I didn't really care enough.
It's fun. Who are you, Tracer?
Yeah, I'm Tracer.
Feel free to get behind me.
We just ran up on that dude. Oh, fuck.
We're coming. It's happening.
Please sit down, really,
guys? Ah, he killed me mid-dash. Yeah, they've got a turret and a bastion. Alright, I'm going to switch to Widowmaker.
I'm going to be D.Va.
D.Va,
I don't know how she plays.
She's in a mech.
Yeah.
Alright.
Her maneuverability is shit.
No, she has a dash. I would save it, I guess.
Is that what R1 is?
I don't know. We have different button mapping. I changed the L2 ability to left trigger. So, my shit's different. Oh yeah, but that's the cool thing, is that even if you die as D.Va, then you just pop out as like a really weak like shooter. But if you gain your special back, then you get to go back in the mech.
Okay.
I don't know what D.Va's like mech special is yet. I haven't gotten it, because I always die first.
Well, I'm going to see how... Oh, I got that asshole.
I was trying I was trying to find a vantage point to get to that bastion turret, but I can't figure out where it... I am, but I can't figure out where it overlooks. Like, I don't know the map well enough. I would figure it would be around here, but it's not.
Back in my turret I go.
Yeah, I see him. Alright. Let's pop out at him.
Okay, out of the turret I go.
Oh, ran out of ammo.
There's a first for everything.
But I let someone else kill him, so that's fine.
Right. Let's see if I can get down there.
Ooh, that felt good. Destroying a turret. Alright, we're getting ready to attack it.
Yeah, I'm already attacking it.
There was McCree. I didn't see if someone grabbed him. He ran behind us. I like this.
Alright, now we have to... Oh, wow. This was just to escort the payload? Oh,
man. Oh, there they are.
Yeah.
Got a turret.
Most of these payload things, they get tough at the beginning and at the end. And the movement tends to be the easiest part because the other team can't adequately, like, set down a turret.
Yeah, I can see them trying to set a bastion up over there.
Yeah.
And they've got... I don't know who that character is, the one who, like, floats. They've got one of those.
That's a support class.
I just don't remember his name. And then the Reaper. Boom. Oh, they didn't manage to set up a bastion. Yeah, run away. Get out of here. Oh, he can repair himself. That's not as effective as it is with other classes.
Oh, her health go. Her health. She reheals when she's out of the suit.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I didn't know that.
Yes, join us, mortals, Bastion. Down on the ground. Damn it.
Oh, you were playing as Widowmaker.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Reinhardt. It was good.
The guy who killed you killed me too.
It was good when we were in one spot, but we're moving more now. It's weird, because some characters are better for attack, some are better for defense, but why am I sprinting? Someone use an ability or something? Oh, I missed him! Damn it. No! What are my abilities? Right, I have a shield. That's something I should have remembered. That Bastion up top, if you get close, then he's not... He can't... Oh, fucking McCree from behind. The Bastion put himself in a bad position.
So when you do get the full power up of the mech suit, it's a suicide bomb.
Whoa! Interesting.
So you hop out of the mech suit when you're done. I didn't know that.
That's a weird mechanic.
Yeah. So I just killed myself using the power up.
That's kind of funny. Like, you thought it was gonna be some like machine thing, and you're just gonna be like, I'm gonna go to town on him.
When it hopped out, I thought it was like, oh, it's gonna become its own self-aware turret for like.
Oh, they have a lot of turrets right now. I'm gonna have to switch back to Widowmaker. Ah! Distraction! I don't like seeing... I don't know. I feel like Bastion, as much as I like playing as him, is gonna become very annoying really quick.
Yeah.
Theoretically, there should be easier ways to deal with him, but...
The easiest method is to become Widowmaker.
That's what I'm trying.
Right. There we go.
Oh, alright, well that was pointless. Climbed up an elevator, immediately fell down. I'm trying to think of a good spot to go against him.
I think I'm actually really good with Mei.
We're on attack, so... That might not be the best choice at the moment.
Nah, because, like, I'm really, like, when I enjoy once I hop out of the suit, and then I'm taking people out, and then I hop, like, and then the pistol's so fast that I can, like, spread out and keep moving. There we go.
Need to find a better vantage point. Why am I getting so late?
We need to get that car.
Spencer texted me 3 times. Just noticed I'm a bad partner. He just noticed I changed the intro to the videos, where I have a little animation that crosses out Wrath of Zalus and puts Game Games. Yeah, we need to get ourselves moving.
Yeah, we're running out of time. Here we go.
There's like, I can't find a good vantage point here. You'd think there would be one, but there isn't. Fuck you, Bastion.
Alright, where...
This is your last Bastion. Got a lot of shields. There's a guy. There's guys coming up behind us.
Yeah, I'm trying. I have my suicide bomb, so I'm trying to like wait. Oh, someone else is.
Exo vision.
Oh, no.
Can he heal himself? Kind of looks like it. What's up? Why'd we stop?
They cleared me off from moving it slowly.
Yeah.
Fuck that. I do enjoy how quickly you will get your ultimate plan.
To a point. It's just fast enough where it doesn't feel like I'm wasting it.
Yeah.
Because I just still come right back. I don't know what my special or what my alternate fire does.
Where's this person starting to drop off this pit? Like, I have this bomb.
It's such
a good move.
Yeah. Well, you used it for no reason.
Yeah, no, I got three kills there.
Oh, I didn't even see you. Oh, cool. We did it. I wonder if you got to play the game. What? Oh, that's kind of funny. It's my first time playing on Hollywood. Damn it.
Did you play the game?
No, but let's wait, because I think this guy was pretty good with McCreary. Or McCree. Yeah, he knows how to use that. I don't know how to use that move.
I've used it like once.
I don't know what it does. I thought it was like Deadeye.
It slows down time.
I guess, but...
Yeah, I had a 13 kill streak. I deserve that.
Oh, just give me a chance to vote.
I got disconnected from the server.
Oh, I think I did too. Okay, I got another victory screen. And then it played the play of the game again. Interesting. It even showed you, but it showed you, your character with no name. Like, it just showed D.Va with no gamer tag attached to it. Alright, let's do one more game.
Yeah, once I connect to this fucking thing.
No, I'm still
connecting to Battle.net.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, I really liked, man. Let me make sure my... Because I'm taking risks. Can you see me online on... Yeah, I'm still online. Wait, I don't see you, though.
That's because I put myself as a peer offline.
Oh, okay, something... I think maybe my cord... Is my internet down?
If it was, then you wouldn't be talking to me.
Yeah. Oh, no. And then the recording paused. Fuck.
Wait, the recording paused?
Yeah, because I put my hand on the thing. Okay, no, it's still going. It's
of Audacity?
Yeah.
Wait, did you pause it?
Yep. I did by accident.
That's going to desync the audio. Alright, well, never mind. This is the end. So,
my bad.
Thanks for watching, and, till next time.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Let me export the audio to you.